Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. In today's video we're gonna try out this lovely breakfast dish. What we have in front of us is ackee and saltfish, you know, mixed in with, you know, your different seasonings or onions or pepper or different colors of sweet pepper actually, and other seasoning that we use. We also have, you know, a row of what we call dumplings. We have our green bananas which are boiled, these are all boiled. Or sweet potato and Irish, and of course we have some tea to go along with it for this morning's breakfast. Tea is chocolate tea, a beautiful swirl of chocolate on the top if you actually saw that. And let's jump in. Alright, into the fork. You can actually smell the pepper coming up from the ackee and saltfish. So beautiful. When I was younger, I used to crush these up all the way out, fry them. Thank you. to watch this sound. Standing like an island right here by itself. Let's be kind. Let's finish this piece. Guys, as you see the oil running down, let me know in the description below, in the comment section below, what oils do you use in terms of when you're cooking? Some oils are healthier than others. One important fact or interesting fact, or rather, shows that coconut oil actually helps patients with memory loss. But of course you can check that out, see if that is correct. Guys, in Jamaica, the cocoa plant and the cocoa, they have on the trees some pods. Once you pick those pods, you dry the seeds, you grind them out, then you roll it up in a ball, and then you dry it again. Then you can grater it, and that's what's in the seed. I'll be calling Jamaica. It's packed with antioxidants. Which is good for your body, of course. one flip to the other. So this can be eaten as any meal in the day. However, traditionally, back home, you normally know this as like a breakfast meal. Early Sunday morning, you know, something like this eating, you know, you're really solid for the rest of the day. Remember to like, share, and subscribe. This morning, or in this dish, we're having what we call ackee. It goes on a tree in pods, or pods. And sausage. And of course, we have some, you know, pepper and the seasoning running down. We added some, we had some dumplings, bananas, sweet potato. Encourages the fight back in terms of, you know, having more birthdays. because we're coming to an end. I just have 2 pieces of banana left. Should go with the oil off. Alright guys, so we've come to the end of another video. Remember to like, share and subscribe. Appreciate the love from you guys. Hope you guys have a good day today. And I'll see you in the next bit. Peace.